So this is the Kaossilator from Korg. And I'm going to play around with it a little bit here. See what happens.
Yeah.